Hello everybody, welcome back to The Last of Us. We're gonna continue where we left off.
That was fun. Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
I don't want to get off my horse. Come on.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Yeah,
I think it'll be other people my age.
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. It's just runner. Yep. Huh. Yeah, I have no clue what I just did, but I did something. I'm just glad there was no clickers.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? That would have been cool.
Yeah, I want to swap that to that.
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Yeah. He does end up singing something that, actually, I want to go investigate what this is.
Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Kami his name.
Callus.
Supplement. Firefly pendant. I probably missed a whole bunch of stuff. No, okay. Alrighty.
Well, let's go.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Oh! I know what scene's coming up that makes me happy. Alright. So that's where I'm supposed to go. Can I explore?
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Clearly nothing there. Wow, this place is massive.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, that's probably fair. Okay.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Try that gate.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
There it is.
Okay, that was obvious.
This won't budge.
I'm gonna run into clickers. That's why I upgraded my shoes. Actually, that reminds me. That's gonna be important, I can tell. It's my other pistol. Yeah, okay. So all but my revolver have ammo. I don't want to run into clickers, but I know it's gonna be... gonna happen. So, this, notice how like it looks here. Let me see if I can show you how it's yellow. It's not white. That's cool. They send me in places alone, and it scares me. Which tells me I'm gonna be dealing with a massive amount of threats. And I don't want to deal with a massive amount of threats. Spores tell me enough.
Oh,
Damn it, Kildare!
Flamethrower came in handy. So big guy dies faster to water and shotgun bullets. Knock off the music, please. I get it, it is a survival horror game, but this is still very terrifying. Duct tape, sweet. Did I just deal with them faster than the game intended? So it's... This should scarify me more than it isn't. That should hold if there's a threat. Okay. See, now that I'm back up and actually, like, feel safe. What in the world, game? Trying to give me a heart attack? Because that was terrifying. I'm just glad I'm back up. And I hope I don't have to go back down. Supplements! Actually, if I have to go back down, I should probably craft more of these. It's very handy. That will come in handy. Actually, I'm actually gonna reload all my guns.
More infected, I'm fine.
If firefighters were here, yeah, thought so. All right.
Boom. Let's try the gate.
You did it.
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
clickers. I think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Yeah. Yep, I guess I'm going this way.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Alright, Ellie. Molotovs, since now I have the flamethrower, I'm just gonna keep getting... I'm hoping I get enough ammo for it constantly. Because then I don't have to waste materials on crafting upgrades for the...
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Alrighty, I'm just looting up this area before we get up there, just so I can see what I can do. Alright, I'm getting a lot of the pendants.
We better.
Ellie? Ellie? Oh, there you are.
Scoot you on back.
Oh, I'm going to have to go through more infected.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over.
Yeah. Okay. I think the simple solution is pull on Nathan Drake, bang to the lock. Okay, so that is not a way. Cool. Am I gonna have to actually hop the fence? Like, can I actually move with that dumpster that I saw? That's gonna be a movable dumpster, ain't it? The odds. Can I just...
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
I would bring the horse in here. Honestly, better than going through a building.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Yep. Oh. No. It's actually scaring me even more. I'm out of scraps though. That's good for me.
This is a good spot.
Oh, my arsenal grows. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, this is good.
That's a great start. Wow. Yeah. Well, seeing the fact that they have power here states something, right?
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
I don't like this at all. Yeah, mic is on. Okay.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Actually, this is intriguing.
We lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Okay, so they were attacked by infected, meaning there is infected in this building. I'm going to be honest, Joel's backpack is crazy, seeing the fact that it has currently inside a bow, a rifle, a bunch of pistols, No, Joel's backpack is insane. The strongest thing in the apocalypse. Should have made the walls made out of this. You wouldn't get attacked by an infected. I prefer bottles. I don't know why. No, give me back my bottle. Thank you. Molotovs would be useful though. Clickers don't hide, but who do? What are we up against? Raid. Yeah, it's okay, so that's... Come on.
Research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Let's keep searching, we'll find some.
Another recording.
It's 4 pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, the big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Stay easy! Stop! Shit! Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Okay. So those monkeys are infected. I hope that was literally it, just infected monkeys that just want to be left alone, because I'm totally fine leaving the monkeys alone. I love monkeys. Monkeys deserve to be left alone. Last recording.
You're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
ways out of this.
What you got?
Holy shit!
Oh, that was great timing, game.
Keep an eye out!
Alright.
Okay, alright, that... yet. Oh, thank you. Well,
Okay.
Sure.
I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel?
How are we doing? I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
I'm assuming I have infinite ammo, but I don't have, but I have to constantly reload, so I'm gonna reload every time I can.
Oh man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk!
Good confidence versus Ellie. You're doing a great job. Oh god, this is...
Ugh. Come on.
Oh.
There's the exit.
You wish.
Come on.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
The fact that I'm leaving the hospital more injured than I entered.
Fuck. Oh shit.
Good job, Ellie. Nice shots.
Just get the horse.
Can you get on?
I wonder if the horse is going to take us to Jackson. Not gonna survive that trip with that wound. It's just seeping and he's losing blood this whole time.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell